They also have this long and flexible neck. How flexible? Well, check this out. And the whiskers of the sea lion sense of touch. They contain a fiber which makes them sensitive.
Smile.
They may also use the whiskers to aid in navigation or to detect vibration from rains or water. And their small external ears can see more possible and underwater. They have a keen eyesight but no color vision. Using the rowing movement of their front flippers, while their back flippers are stretched sharp behind their bodies, functioning as rudders for steering. And that is their normal swim, nice and easy. Thanks to our Chinese trainer, David. But when chasing your prey or escaping predators, it is cheap or burst speed of all 25 miles per hour! Back to your seat. All right, ladies, watch. Ready?
Gun.
A what? Water can, not a right, yummy. What am I thinking? Submission for us to search for that missing toy, huh? Let's go. Bomb boss. It's time for Mission Impossible. Find a missing toy. Isn't there, folks? Oh, now I have no human circuit. Don't scratch too hard, drinkers. I said keep on looking. Keep on growing. Oh, not growing. Keep on looking. Still not too. Where is the target? Go free! Any sign of the trainers? So that's it, we'll focus on the mission. Yeah.